trips. Steve doesn't really want to stay around with an audible alarm going off. They think they could bypass it. They didn't, and they'll move on. All this does is once you put the fob in the bag, it protects it from sending out any radio frequency to be copied or to be called. It's one of the options that we have. Next slide, please. And you can clear it, park it in a garage, out of sight, out of mind. Also, we found through investigations, most vehicle makes and models have unique deterrents that are available to you through the dealership, through the manufacturer, not clearly stated in the manual at times. For example, the fob you have. A lot of manufacturers have set a series of button pressing protocols where you can disable the frequency emission. So simply say, if we take that extra vigilance and don't become that creature of habit, that we can prevent some of these things from happening. Perhaps not leaving that key at the front door, that if there is an opportunity for some sort of electronic copying, that is not within range. Maybe you need to install, if you're very concerned about this security system, park your vehicle in the garage. But at this time of year in particular, everyone's focus just seems to be a little bit off.